This is somewhat a double Throwback Thursday because I tried to splice together two different instances where I had sung this. Hi friends, I'm Caeli. Welcome to Throwback Thursday. Today I'm going to be singing When He Sees Me from Waitress by Sara Bareilles. I hope you like it.
I stick with real things, usually facts and figures. When information's in its place, I minimize the guessing game. Guess what? I don't like guessing games or when I feel things before I know the feelings. How am I supposed to operate if I'm just tossed around by fate? Like on an unexpected date with a stranger who might talk too fast or ask me questions about myself before I decided that he can ask me questions about myself. He might sit too close or call the waiter by his first name or eat Oreos but eat the cookie before the cream. But what scares me the most, what scares me the most is what if when sort of psychopath who escaped from an institution somewhere where they don't have girls. He could have masterminded some way to find me. He could be colorblind. How untrustworthy is that? He could be less than kind. Or even worse, he could be very nice, have lovely eyes, and make me laugh, come out of hiding. What do I do with that? Oh God. What if when he sees me, I like him and he knows it? What if he opens up a door and I can't close it? What happens then if when he holds me, my heart is set in motion? I'm not prepared for that, I'm scared of breaking open. But still I can't help her, I'm hoping. Who, when he sees me, wants to again.
So that was When He Sees Me from Waitress by Sara Bareilles. This song is sung by one of the three waitresses named Dawn, and she's definitely one of my dream roles, I think. Personality-wise, I'm a good fit. This is somewhat a double Throwback Thursday because I tried to splice together two different instances where I had sung this previously. One is several years ago before I went to grad school, and then one is just a recording, just the audio version of a professional recording that I was able to do at the end of my grad school experience. It's cool for me to be able to look back on both of those performances for myself and to see how I had grown. Just looking at one song, even one that I felt pretty comfortable and confident in the first time I performed it, how much I was able to grow from working on it and come to a place where it was much more free and easy for me on the technical side, so that I was able to focus more in the performance of it and in the acting of it. If you've been following on my Technique Tuesdays, I'm going to kind of lead you along my process of how I got from the performance several years ago to the performance at the end of my graduate degree. That growth is something that I'm really proud of myself that I'm able to see, and I hope that I continue to grow with my work now. I hope that you like this video. If you like my content, please subscribe, hit the bell notification so you can see when I post a new video, and as always, be kind to yourself, be brave, and create anyway. Also, look at my butt. Look at this butt. What is she doing?